Your account has been frozen.
Once we receive your payment, we will drop all charges against you.
If you don't respond immediately to this call, you will be arrested.
Criminals are pretending to work for government agencies, and they're making up stories to trick you into sending them money over the phone. Don't be their next victim. View the Better Business Bureau's free report on government imposter scams. Visit bbb.org/scamstudies for details.